choose a church to be a vehicle to do ministry in, not for you to be comfortable in. Does that make sense? Like, choose the church that's a vehicle to be able to be used to further the kingdom. Like, that's why you should choose a church, right? That gives you or equips you or gives or is the vehicle to be able to do it. Because what he's saying is that if you are a vehicle, if the church does the right thing, a revolution will start. If you're investing, this is your homework. Last week we told you to be bold and go out and share the message. So one of the ways you're bold is you invest in the lives of people who need Jesus Christ. That's where it starts. It doesn't start with you just randomly showing up and giving people tracts. What it starts with is investment. Who are you investing in right now? Who are the people that you're investing your life into for the purpose of having an opportunity to invite them to a place where they're going to meet Jesus? You know, part of your fear might be, if I invest into them, I don't have the right words or know what to say or what to do. All he's saying is invest and invite. And together, things will change. Right? Together, things will change. And we need to understand how that works. So part of your homework, who are you investing into? And then don't forget to invite him, because we're in partnership with you and we expect that your friends are coming.